a part of all that I have met. This line comes from Tennyson's Ulysses, a poem the Honorable Edward Moore Kennedy has quoted on memorable occasions in the past. I am a part of all that I have met. It's hard to think of a public figure who, over nearly half a century, has been more a part of all that he has met. Think of all that he has met, all he has experienced, all he has fought for since he was first elected to serve in the United States Senate in 1962. Through 9, soon to be 10, presidents, Senator Kennedy has worked tirelessly on behalf of society's most vulnerable members, the poor, the unemployed, the disabled, the elderly, the seriously ill, veterans wounded in battle, newcomers from foreign lands,